Han Solo. I'm Captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
Fast ship? You've never heard of the Millennium Falcon?
Then should I have?
It's a ship that made the Kessel Run in less than 12 parsecs.
Get behind me!
Can't get out that way.
Looks like you managed to cut off only escape route.
Maybe you'd like it back in your cell, Your Highness.
They're gonna try and cut us off.
Why didn't you outrun them? I thought you said this thing was fast.
Watch your mouth, kid. You're gonna find yourself floating home.
For a good blaster, if you say.
You don't believe in the Force, do you?
Kid, I've flown from one side of this galaxy to the other. I've seen a lot of strange stuff, but I've never seen anything to make me believe there's one all-powerful Force controlling everything. There's no mystical energy field that controls my destiny.
This is not gonna work.
Why didn't you say so before?
I did say so before.
Taking this thing.
Prisoner transfer from cell block 1138.
I wasn't notified. I'll have to clear it.
Under control, situation normal.
What happened?
Had a slight weapons malfunction, but everything's perfectly all right now. We're fine. We're all fine here now, thank you. How are you?
We're sending a squad up.
Negative. We have a reactor leak here now. Give us a few minutes to lock it down. Largely very dangerous.
Who is this? What's your operating number?
We're in conversation anyway.
I can't hold off forever. Now what?
Some rescue. You came in here. Didn't you have a plan for getting out?
He's the brains, sweetheart. Why did you...